Good morning, Plant. From Kentucky to losing to dead uncles, I'm Matt Jobs and...
And I'm Greg, here at today's announcements.
Just last Thursday, young North Korean leader Kim Jong-un murdered his uncle. It was accused of treason and he walked away free of any charges.
A very tragic event took place last Friday at Arapahoe High School in Denver, Colorado. A gunman opened fire on the school, seriously injuring a student who is now in critical condition. Please keep the students and families of the school in your hearts.
Honoring the fallen soldiers of Florida, Mark Gujan, a former Air Force pilot, opened an Iraq Veterans Memorial just east of Tampa. The opening ceremony included a rifle salute and the reading of 190 names of men and women who died in Iraq.
In plant news, there is a service-wide toy drive that all service clubs are participating in. All service club members are required to bring one toy, but donations are not limited to service club members. Donation boxes are located in the club sponsors' classrooms.
Kentucky may be a powerhouse in basketball, but by no means were they able to match up against North Carolina in 82-77 home victory. The starting lineup combined for a total of 71 points. What an awful time to be a Kentucky fan. The Bucks also lost. What a surprise.
Plant girls and boys basketball grabs the win on Friday and Saturday night. Shout out to Andrew.
It's looking like a nice week in terms of weather with an average of about 75 degrees. Remember to keep working hard through the week, and break is almost here. Have a fantastic day, Plant.
Stay warm, Plant High.